legendary Playboy Mansion may be responsible for an outbreak of Legionnaire's disease. Over 80 guests attending a conference at the mansion recently have come down with symptoms, which include severe headaches, fever, and respiratory infections. Health officials are investigating.